came to see me. I guess you're pretty good at sensing where the money is.
Thank you.
You came to see me. I guess you're pretty good at sensing where the money is.
It's not easy to trust Haido. The Zeon Merchant Guild would be a huge benefit to Haido. Haven't they figured out yet?
Are you of the same
situation? I seem pretty humorous.
Thank you.
being around such boring company would be so exhausting. Oh, please, come in. Do you want to use the guild staple?
Try sprinting across an open field on the back of a horse. It feels so nice. I prefer Serendia to Calphion, no matter what they say. If you have captured a horse, you should go to a nearby stable. A stable keeper will register your horse.
Contract with a worker, you're in the right place.
If you have a lot of stuff, leave it with me. Within your allotted space, of course.
Sacred time for prayer. Stay close to the good. Keep your distance from the evil. I can smell blood on you. Living by the sword makes it easier to die by the sword.
Acting for your own interest.
Professional in something requires one's utmost effort.
The Lord personally selected these goods. Precious goods are considered precious for a reason.
Diligent as they are.
Me? Is this a sleepless night in Hydal?
Yeah!
That makes a pumpkin grow without care? I had no idea managing a farm was this hard.
Try sprinting across an open field on the back of a horse. It feels so nice.
Sorry.
Bring me some wine at least.
Sorry, it's my fault.
What? They don't need to treat their customers well.
Anything else?
He's giving me a hard time these days.
Thank you. The stuff here may not be sophisticated, but it looks pretty good to my eyes. Soldiers would love to have a lot of the stuff here.
If you own a horse, you can safely leave it here.
Traitors don't get mercy. Am I right? Rebel bastard.
Have you come to take part in putting the rebels down? Al Rundy must be punished. If you help us, we'll offer you a nice reward.
I was thinking about an old friend for a moment.
Al Rundy was too stubborn, don't you agree? That Al Rundy, I told him to surrender. It's not my responsibility now. Revolution? Who said that? Al Rundy's just a shameless rebel. That Al Rundy, I told him to surrender. Stop.
Al Rundy wasn't actually the one who started the rebellion. Chief Tito is merely my superior. Actually, the one who started the rebellion.
Thank you.
Day you ever crossed Tito.